and was imported from the Soviet, one of the old Soviet states. It was restored by a restorer in England, and then brought over to the province. Away. I'm sure that caused 20 or 30 of them coming along at night was to put the pair of garments into the journey. Barrels that you see along either side are fuel tanks or external fuel tanks. They would be used during an approach march, which would then of course be in them a fuel, and then the internal fuel tank would then of course be used for actual combat. And of course, being diesel fuel would not be quite as volatile as petrol.